Good Tuesday morning, everyone. I'm 4829 meteorologist Brad Carl here with your forecast. Thanks for watching News to Go. Here's what we got on tap for your Tuesday. Beautiful sunny day coming your way. A little bit warmer than we had for yesterday morning. A solid 10 to 15 degrees warmer to start off the day compared to your Monday. We'll be around the freezing mark through your 9 o'clock hour or so, and then get up to around 40 degrees by later on this afternoon. Now for the River Valley, we're talking about things also a little bit warmer for you to start things off. Into the mid to upper 30s by about 9 o'clock or so. We keep the sunshine around all day long, and then see those daytime highs into the mid 40s. Just watch out for tomorrow and Thursday as some bitter cold temperatures move back on in. Una.
All right, Brad. Senator-elect Tom Cotton will be sworn in today. The Republican defeated Democrat Mark Pryor back in November. He'll be the youngest member of the U.S. Senate. Arkansas Governor-elect Asa Hutchinson will be in Fort Smith today. It's part of his Red, White, and Barbecue tour. He'll be inaugurated on January 13th. You've got a new place to exercise if you live in Bentonville. 4029's Ogochi Oloka is at the new Planet Fitness in Bentonville this morning.
Well, you'll definitely have a lot of options here if you're trying to build up on those muscles or shed the pounds here at the Planet Fitness. It's brand new, and the official ribbon cutting and grand opening will be going on here today at the new Planet Fitness just west of Walton Boulevard in Bentonville. Now, they'll be open 24 hours Monday through Friday, and on the weekends, they're open 7 to 7 in Bentonville. Ogochi Oloka, 4029 News.
All right, Ogochi, thank you, and thank you for watching News to Go. I'm Una Lee. Have a good day.